for episode 2 of Spore. And as you can see, I am literally in the same exact spot. And these things are still trying to murder me, which I need to kill one of them successfully. It's screaming and running from me. Look at that. My eyes. Ugh, he's gonna kill me. He could, like, literally turn around and eat me. But, he could actually turn around and eat me. Boy, was that a mistake? That was a bigger mistake. Mine. That's how you declare you want to do in this world. You just stabbed him in the face.
Dude, that's my burger.
No, it's mine. That's all mine. And then you just stabbed him in the face. I need to get poison on this guy. Poison. Poison. Do I get points for killing stuff? Or is it just for eating? By killing another herbivore.
Hey dude, how you doing?
I'm doing good. Why'd you stab me? Nope, you only get killed. You only get experience for eating stuff. Let me just chew it down. It's delicious. It's almost touched. It's so extraordinary. Ooh, there's the omnivores I need to murder. Omnivore, where are you? I have to be very careful that it doesn't stab me. Stab it. Stab it. Yes! Mouth. Yeah, oh, can I make with them? Of course it can't be that easy. That was probably like my mother or something.
Oh, yeah.
Let me mate with you more.
Wait, where the heck did I get an egg from?
I don't know. Evolution?
Of course you blame evolution, Gary. You always have.
Sell stuff to get this, it might sell that, and then get myself, I'll just go carnivore, and then I'll bust out poison. Guess who doesn't like poison, I mean, seriously, bitch. Then I'll, I need to get more.
Hydra's out, you know how I'll sell with his healing ones.
That's how I used to kill stuff in this game. If it was behind me, I would just stab it, like, with poison. I would just go, like, poison circle attack, go! And that's literally what I don't know if I have 10 minutes left. I don't know. I'll just have to... Like, there might be parts where I literally randomly just cut out, because I get really, really into this game. Because I really, really like this game. In my opinion, it's a really amazing game. If these guys are running, oh, he's a herbivore. Oh, you're so cute. So delicious. Okay, am I still on?
Yeah,
I'm still on the path. Good. I can't really stray from the path of being a herbivore. That would be bad. All I need left is the electric thing. As it's just an attack where you basically go, I'm charging my electric attack! And then suddenly you just shoot a laser. I mean, not a laser, but a jolt of electricity that Pikachu's under. It's like, Pikachu, I need you to use the Thunderbolt. And it's like, okay, Ash Ketchum, my trainer, I trust you with my life, even though I'm pretty sure you always do. There it is, I'm gonna kill one of those things.
It
might very well be like it. I'm not controlling them. Nope, you can stay out of that circle when you're trying to kill these things. So that's literally the best advice I have for you, is to stay out of that little circle. I might have taken a jolt, but as soon as they stop it, charge in for the attack, go for the attack, go for the attack. Yep, got it. Nom. I think it's like a cloud of poison around me. It's like, so what do you do? I summon clouds of poison. See, it just scares off predators. Because that's how strong I am. I'm getting a little bit on the carnivorous side, so... It might soon be the time to evolve into something greater. Oh god, you stabbed me! I'll eat your soul. Nom. Some soul food. get it. Soul food. Oh my gosh, I'm getting electric for half a second. Something I did just caused a major problem. Get into the breeding chamber. Get into the- Oh yeah, I forgot. If you upgrade your poison too much, it can get super laggy because it gets super detailed the longer you have it. So, prepare to see a lot of lag for a bit, and then it'll get unlaggy. I'm just gonna get rid of this poison. There's the frames. Well, I'm gonna get rid of this. I will be Spiky McGee. As you can see, my jaw is splitting. Oh yeah, you need to get this jaw. As you can see, my jaw is slowly splitting in two. That's actually really creepy. It's like, so what happened today? Evolved. How much? My jaw split in two. Now I'm fast. I like the speed. I really do like the speed. Okay, now I should be going more on the herbivore side. Stabbed me first. Oh my gosh. I just murdered two things and it didn't even mean to. It's just like, how are you doing? I'm doing good. Good, good. Look delicious. So do you. I question spore sometimes when I shouldn't. Like, you see that? You see that little one? That I don't know if you can see my mouse or not. But the little things that I'm eating, I used to eat off of those. And how many millions of years has it been? Because in this game, evolution happens in like 2 seconds. No joke, evolution. It's been 2 billion years. Between my last evolution and this, it's been 2 billion years. This is my 5th generation of Hydra.
Hydra!
Not like Captain America, Hydra, whatever the heck he said. Not like that. Not like that at all. Herbivores get so little XP. It's like legitimately really hard to get XP. But I'm gonna merge some stuff. Oh, this game is really good. Gosh, I don't have poison anymore. Swim away! Swim away! Swim away! Swim away! Wait, I have spikes on my head. Stab you! Yes! Swim away! Swim away!
I sent you away!
Oh, look at the giant herbivore. You're so cute. All the flesh. I will be doing for my heads two things. Whether there's just one head, like I have two arms, and then there's a head on each arm. That's what I'm doing for my arm. I just like stole that from them! Like just straight up just stole it. Ooh, how. Ah, time to go back in the carnivore side. It's an awkward moment when you're dainty for your eyes. That's literally happened to me. Like after I bred, I watched that the guy that lives the egg fly off, and then like I turn around and they're eaten.
It's just like om nom nom. They were delicious. Om nom nom. Thank you so much for the meal. Om nom nom. Double jets. Why? Because I can. Because why not?
Now I need to eat meat. But the only way I can eat meat is by killing stuff. Because he sucks to focus on my pipe.
So delicious. That tasty vampirism.
Oh, they're moths. That's what those things are called. Oh, look, it's one of me. Oh, look, it's a bigger version. It literally sucks. They can stab these guys, like, in the back.
I'm just trying to get dinner, just like you. Get back here. I just want your flesh. It's not that much to ask. Stab things in the mouth.